Hatt. Some people say he's stout, rather rotund, really quite round, but he doesn't see it like that.
He considers he's a gentleman of merit,
with a railway exquisitely fine.
But his main aim is to see that his trains run right on time.
Tried to push, but Sir Topham Hatt would have none of that.
My doctor has forbidden me to push.